A warning for Western Massachusetts dog owners. A dog has died in Springfield from the parvovirus, which is a highly contagious disease. 22 News reporter Taylor Knight is working for you with what you can do to protect your pet.
Parvovirus is a very contagious disease that attacks a dog's intestinal system.
They can get very sick very fast.
In the past 2 weeks, there have been 3 reported cases in Springfield, and one was deadly. Second Chance Animal Services told 22 News that a puppy seen at the community veterinary hospital on Mulberry Street tested positive for parvo on Tuesday. Sadly, that puppy died shortly after the vet visit. A dog can pick up parvo through direct contact with an infected dog or contaminated object.
Parvovirus can also be brought into the house by the soles of your feet. It can be on your shoes if you're going to a dog park, walking on the sidewalk, step in some feces, and then you can transport that into your home.
Symptoms include lethargy, vomiting, diarrhea with blood, or weight loss. It mostly affects unvaccinated dogs and young puppies.
Now, if you plan on taking your puppy to a dog park or another public place, you want to make sure they've been vaccinated for parvo first.
We just want to make sure that puppies get their initial vaccine between 6 and 8 weeks of age. Then it needs to be boosted every 3 to 4 weeks until they're at least 16 weeks of age. After that, they get a booster at 1 year, and then adult dogs will get boosted every 1 to 3 years.
Dr. Jennifer Johnson told 22 News that parvo is almost completely preventable with this vaccine. If you don't know if your dog has been vaccinated, you can always take it to the vet for another shot. It won't hurt them. In Springfield, Taylor Knight, 22 News.